Off Critter Corner, take a look at this video from the Springfield Fire Department's Twitter page. This was earlier today in Ozark Street, about 11 a.m. A cat there stuck on the very tippity top of an electric pole. Thank goodness they have great balance. That cat, though, rescued and safely down by a ladder company.
Good Lord. He was up there.
He sure was.
Crazy cat. All right, well, today.